Today we're going to do a cheesy chicken burger with teriyaki wings. Here are the ingredients: chicken fillet, chicken wings, burger buns, lettuce, flour and cornstarch mix, tomatoes, sesame seeds, white onion, salt, pepper, and cucumber. So let's start. First, we should put the wings into a bowl. Then put the cornstarch and flour mixed. Let's put the salt, pepper. Then mix it well. Then let's prepare the ingredients for our burger. Let's cut first the tomatoes. Then peel and cut the white onions. Then let's cut the cucumber. Then all set for our burger. And now let's ready our pan where we will be cooking our wings and chicken fillet. Let's fry our wings until it's golden brown so that it will be fully cooked. Now let's set this aside. We can still use the oil for our chicken fillet. The same thing, let's cook it until it's golden brown. Now let's set it aside. So the next step we're going to do is to put the wings on a bowl and the teriyaki sauce. Let's make sure it's mixed well so that it can absorb the flavor. Now for our burger, let's put the lettuce first on our buns, then the chicken fillet, then the cheesy sauce on top of our fillet. After that, let's put the tomatoes. White onion. Then lastly, the cucumber. The burgers are now set on the platter. Now, let's ready the teriyaki wings. Let's put the wings on the platter. Put additional teriyaki sauce. Then, the sesame seeds. All set? It's our cheesy chicken burger with teriyaki wings. It's me, Shambigay Manalo Alfaro from BA Broadcasting. Till next time, and Discovery Zamboanga!